Travis Scott owes a huge thank you to Taco Bell. The fast food chain towed the failure line in the 90s when people stopped ordering drinks with their food. Back in the 90s, this issue was so real for Taco Bell that it became a company-wide crisis. Now, this isn't completely shocking. Every restaurant makes their top margins on drinks, but Taco Bell's solution was completely unheard of, a proprietary soft drink. Today, it's common to see Travis Scott collab with McDonald's. But this was madness back then. On a business trip to Cabo, the Taco Bell team decided on a name. They were inspired by Mexico's Baja Peninsula and named it Baja Blast. They partnered with Pepsi and its Mountain Dew brand, but they still needed to execute. In 2004, it finally hit stores and exploded. Company drink sales skyrocketed, and 19 years later, it's still a fan favorite.